outfit today. I'm really excited about it. So I'm wearing my Vans black jeans from Abercrombie. This cheetah shirt, and it's from TJ Maxx actually. And it's like a little mock turtleneck. And then my corduroy jacket from TJ Maxx as well. And then I put my hair in these like cute little two ponies, and then did some face makeup because, you know, been breaking out, and did mascara. So this is the fit. I'm gonna go get coffee because we still don't have creamer, and I'm just, you know, I just love coffee so much. And I'm gonna go to school, and I have my bio-man presentation, so maybe I'll get some new film. That's why we do it. So yeah, see my breath in my car this morning. It is 26 degrees, baby. 26. Where's the snow? Where's it at? It's not too much to ask.
It's hard at work.
Well, no, you have to sub in zero for the beef.
Joking, you're fine. I was joking, you're fine. I can't even do it.
Everybody in?
Don't fall again.
Cheese. Cheese.
Cheese.
Guys,
shut up. No
Sam
one likes you.
And her shoe.
Everybody hates you.
Okay. Sam slammed in the middle of Glass in her heels. These shoes are cursed.
Sam, what else happened in these shoes?
She had this huge bruise from falling down her own stairs. But it's okay. She's all right, guys. Don't worry.
Yeah.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Period. Okay, guys. Currently at Target. Need to get command hooks and some stuff for my friends coming over tomorrow to make, like cookie dough and stuff. But we'll see what I end up else buying. You know how Target. Oh, God. Okay, guys. Target haul. So, finally got creamer. I got the Big John, man. The Big John. French vanilla. Yep. I literally got like all food and stuff for like, my friends are coming over tomorrow. And we're going to make cookies and stuff. And it's going to be great. So I got the pie crust. Remember the little pie thingies I showed yesterday? Want to make them. So I got a little pie crust. And then I've been wanting to make slutty brownies. Don't know why. Just want to make them so badly. So I got the chocolate chip cookie dough. And I'm going to make them in the little tree pan thing. It's going to be so cute. And I got the brownies. They're supreme triple chunk. And then I got the Oreos. I got a big monster baby. So if there's leftover, friends can eat them. But then I saw these tree things that somebody made. Literally sold tonight. Gonna make them. So you put like Hershey's Kisses, Rollos, and then little Reese's things. So I'm gonna make some of them. It's gonna be cute, guys. I'm just really feeling the creativity. Then I got some command hooks for a little thing we're doing later at work. And I got my mom her Christmas gift, and I got her the new Nora Roberts book because it's her favorite author. So that is my haul, guys. I am really feeling this fit and this hairdo. What do we think? I like it. Okay, I'm gonna go inside now.
Y'all already know what time it is.
At the phone, he still hasn't called, and you feel so low, you can't feel nothing.
In case you guys didn't know, I kind of have like a slight obsession with Taylor Swift. No, but I just have loved her ever since I was little. But I just got to school, bird track, and look, I put Sam's picture up, and she wrote me a cute little note on the back, and love her. But yeah, I'm gonna go freeze my booty off at track.
Yeah.
The vlog missed you yesterday. Hey, this is what my mom got married to.
I know.
Just finished track. Literally didn't take my hair out, so it looked kind of weird. Going there again. Just finished track. We did like form, bunch of core, dips, stuff like that. And then we were doing like our Indian runs, and I was going ham. Like, we were really running. And my hip like hurts now, which is weird. But I don't start work till 5:30, so I have like over an hour. So like, I don't know what to do with myself now.
Hello? Chilling here before we go help children swim.
Go.
I'm gonna use the foot. Hey! How long is this? So, not time. Not time, but she pooped! Time
to go. Guys, we finally have a little bit of decorations. I put those right there, and I think they actually look really cute on our little porch. And then my mom put the garland up.
Today at the ornament exchange at work, and it's perfect for me to go on my nautical tree. It's great. Isn't it perfect?
Okay. Just got home from work. My mom made dinner, and some gifts came in for my boyfriend and for my cousin. And I think my mom's about to put the lights on the tree, and she's watching Hallmark, and might decorate the tree. I don't know. We'll see. Sorry, I didn't really vlog at work. I was busy, and Carol came with me, and that was fun, so I showed her a lot. But y'all, yeah, I'll update you guys when Rye comes, probably. Yeah, he's coming over. I look dead right now. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna change this. Hey guys, I'm just coming on to end the vlog. I hung out with Ryan for a while, and I ate dinner, and now I'm just reading Hamlet and trying not to fall asleep, because I'm really tired from today. I had a really long day. I have like bags under my eyes. But the rain is fun, so we get free coffee tomorrow. But I finally got creamer, so like, I don't know. But I'm also going to breakfast again tomorrow with Blessing, so it's really exciting, and tomorrow's gonna be really fun. So I'm excited to vlog that. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Bye.